Hundreds of fans have gathered in Sydney for the finals of the National Street Football Festival. The festival is part of a program to assist homeless and marginalized people who make up most of the players.